What's up, Toy Nation? Welcome to Kurt's Toys. Guys, thank y'all so much for tuning in. Today, we're doing our pre-release boxes of Unified Minds. We're also going to give you footage of the tournament that we were in just to get these things. So, come along for the ride, because this is going to be awesome. We're also doing six packs of boosters.
Unified Minds.
All right, what's up, Toy Nation? We're going to go ahead and open up these six packs of Unified Minds from our pre-release tournament that we went to. Kurt and Alex, you guys want to go ahead and open up your three packs each? I'm going to talk about this box right here. So we got these boxes. We went to a tournament, actually. It was a pre-release tournament. It was last Saturday. I can't remember the exact date. I'll put it in the description.
At Firefly.
Firefly Toys and Games. It was pretty cool. We did get some footage from there, and we'll actually put it in a montage here. We'll split it up in this video right before we open these cards up. But take a look in here. It came with four packs. A pretty cool little poster. This is kind of cool looking thing that it came with. And that came in both boxes. This one, I had to buy some sleeves because you never know when you're going to pull something good, which Kurt did. We'll show you the footage from where he actually pulled it. So this is the promo card, and you got two different promos in each thing. Now, Kurt pulled something really good there. Well, you know, it's pretty good. For, you know, Dragonite GX, you know, pulling that at a tournament. You know, he couldn't use it in the actual tournament. But, you know, just go through the some of the cool cards real quick. There's what the Pikachu looks like in the Unified Minds. Keep on going here. You got some pretty cool cards in these sets. But
he's cool.
Yeah, I know. There was a couple of really cool ones in there. And, you know, pretty much the same. Alex didn't get a GX in his initial pack, but we got these three additional packs just for being in the tournament. And you know what? We'll go ahead and, you know, show you that montage now. Let's go inside. That is so cool, man. What's up, guys?
What's up, Toy Nation? We're here at the Fireflies Gaming Center. Well, I think that's what it's called, but let's go with that.
About to open some cards.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tired? Yeah, it was a late night last night. Alright, so we're just waiting on our pre-release boxes so we can open them up and see what we got inside.
Unified Minds pre-release box.
Let's look inside and see what we got. Alright, look at these. Whoa. That is cool looking. This is a very good card.
I'll do it. Let's do it. Yes, you are.
That's cool.
That's cool.
Can I be on camera?
He's gonna be on his channel, Kurt Stories. All right, this is Kurt's first win. He won a hand of Pokemon.
Hi.
And this is Kurt practicing playing for the tournament. Here's our sponsor, Pepsi. Just kidding. Really, we don't have sponsors. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed that. Check it out. So we got a couple packs open now. This is Kurt's first pack from the tournament. We had three additional packs that we got just for playing. So let's see what we get here. Alright. So we got a Drifloon, Dewpider, Drudgeon, Cottonee, Fomantis. Red Fighting Energy, Tranquil, Recycle Energy, Thundrus, Ryloo, there's a Ryloo, Reverse Holo, Steelix. Evolves into who?
Lucario.
Oh yeah? That's cool. That's a Ryloo from that. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna pull out, so that was that promo. Set that right over there for you guys. That's the Dragonite that Kurt pulled out of the four packs that came with the, pre-release Unified Mind set. And he had to make a deck out of it. He had like 30 minutes to make a deck. And we were like, wait, we've never even played before. And Alex played too. So it was interesting. It was pretty cool. We enjoyed it a lot, actually. We enjoyed that tournament and actually playing, in it. Kurt played a couple. Kurt got a win. Which is good. It was a 3-round tournament. Which is pretty good for having never played, All right, so this is Alex's second pack. This is Alex's first pack from his 3 packs that he got for being in the tournament that he was in. And we got that Pikachu. All right. That's cool. I like that Pikachu card. He's like, playing with fireflies. We got a... And we got a Pidove. Peelpole. Numel. Axu. We got a Green Energy. Mesprit. Kamola. Pokemon Research Lab. Purloin. And a Jirachi GX. Look at that, Alex. Good pull. So you did get a GX card from that. From that tournament. That is cool. We're gonna put that right there. This is Alex's. Out of Alex's three packs. That's cool, man. That is cool. Good pull, Alex. All right. All right, Kurt. Let's go ahead and do another.
I'll open my other one. Garchomp. I think this is our second video. We did a Garchomp.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I think we did do a Garchomp box like way back when, many years ago. Kurt's. Pre-release Unified Minds packs. We're behind you. And let's see what we got. We got a Cherish Ball. That's cool. Cherish Ball. And we got a Tauros. And we got a Scraggy. Salandit. Tortuga.
Cubone.
Isn't Tortuga the boat that was on Pirates of the Caribbean? Cubone. Drudgeon. We have a different Drudgeon.
No, we just
pulled
that.
Cresselina. Cresselia.
Whatever.
I want to say Cresselia. Reverse holo. Oh, look at that. Keldeo GX. Look at that, Keldeo GX. That's another GX. It looks like I did the thing wrong because there's the energy and there's Tynamo. There's Tynamo. But geez, look at that. Keldeo GX. Guys, look at that. So far, out of this tournament that we went to, we've got 1, 2, 3 GXs.
Yeah.
That is cool. All right. So All right, we're going to go ahead and give out some code cards. There's a Unified Minds code card right there. Go ahead and get that one. There's another one. Good luck to anybody that gets that.
I don't know what they're used for, but...
Because these are Unified Minds code cards. All right. Go ahead and set those over here.
Yep.
Now, we got Alex's next pack. And this is probably going to be good. Now, they've all been good, man. These have been pretty, pretty awesome. So far, I am supremely happy with the pull rate. Now, I've seen a couple of videos that people have done with booster boxes, and it doesn't seem like they're getting a whole lot of GXs out of there. But so far, you know, yeah, I'm pretty happy.
Yeah. I mean, and plus, it's Unified Minds.
Yeah, you know, a whole new set, Unified Minds, you know?
I'm like, this, we already got this.
We got Alolan Grimer. Yeah, these are going to look great in the new binder. Karrablast, Fletchling, Houndedge. There's that a Pikachu.
I'm worried about Pikachu. He's gonna eat one of those fireflies and his poop is gonna glow.
We got a fighting energy. Magneton. Sableye. Swanloon. Yveltal. And Toneflame. Talonflame. We got a Talonflame. All right, Alex, good. That's cool. Nice. Very nice. Very nice, my son. All right, so let's go ahead and do Kurt's last pack of Unified Minds. You're 4 behind 2. And we're going to flip it all over. We got Drifloon, Dewfighter, Drudgeon, Cottonee, Fomantis. Psychic Energy, Chandelier, Azelf, Blues Tactics, Execute, Reverse Holo, and Honchcrow. All right. Now we are on to Alex's last pack of the Unified Minds pre-release. What do you think, Alex? You think this is it? You already got a GX, man. That is cool. You know what we haven't shown yet? Your... This is the promo that came from Alex's box. So, you know, the difference between the two, you got the Tapu Fini, and then you got the Amoongus. A Fungus Amoongus.
He likes Pokemon.
So, those are pretty cool. Those are pretty cool promo cards to come out of those $30 a box. Boxes. All right, you ready? Let's go ahead and do this. We got a Hoothoot. Hoothoot. We got a Hoothoot. Scraggy. Numel. Tynamo. Poipole. Look at those Poipole.
Energy.
Lurantis. That's cool. I haven't seen that one. Giant Bomb.
What?
It's just a giant bomb.
Why?
Bug Catcher. We got the Bug Catcher. Relicanth. And Executor. Mind Bend Executor. All right, guys. Thank y'all so much. Hey, we wanted to give you a big, big, big thank you because we reached 900 subscribers. So, guys, thank y'all. Sweet. That is awesome. Here's a code card from Unified Minds. Here's another code card for the Toy Nation. I'm going to go ahead and give these guys right here, Unified Minds. You know what? Here's a third one, Unified Minds, because the Toy Nation is so awesome.
There's one more down here. I think you might have got this one, but...
Unified Minds. We'll see. You know what? Here's another Unified Minds code card just for you guys, because Toy Nation is awesome. Guys, once we reach 1,000 subscribers... We are going to be doing a giveaway, and that giveaway, at least 10 people will win, if not more, if we can get, you know, a little bit more funding. But what we're going to do is number one guy, whoever wins, the number one, is going to get a mystery box. Everybody else down from there, we're at least going to give out a pack, maybe a, you know, a box somewhere, something along those lines. We haven't completely decided on all the prizes yet, but go ahead and get in now. Go ahead and subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on when we give the, you know, once we get closer to 1,000 subscribers, guys, we're going to start, you know, we're going to give a video out on what the details are, you know, which one to comment on that you're in and all of that stuff. Guys, thank y'all so much. Here is your Peace Pound for the day. Guys, you're awesome. Thanks, Toy Nation.
And then rip.
Thank y'all so much for the 900 subs.
Peace.
Peace Pound.